Out to the growing travel mess. More than 600 flights already canceled this morning as Omicron tears through the country and airline staff and frustration boiling over amid cancellations and pandemic-related travel rules. ABC's Alex Perez is live at Chicago's O'Hare Airport with the latest. Alex, good morning.
Hey, good morning, Whit. It's been a rough few days here at O'Hare and at airports across the country. And as airlines continue to play catch up, the anxiety for a lot of passengers is growing.
This morning, more people stranded after the holidays. Airlines canceled about 1,100 domestic flights Monday, many due to staffing shortages as Omicron cases surge.
It's the holidays. I was hoping it wouldn't be me, but I mean, everybody's going through it. I'm keeping my fingers crossed that it doesn't get delayed again.
And with the pandemic still raging, travelers' frustrations are boiling over. With over 5,700 unruly passenger reports this year alone, over the holiday on this Atlanta-bound Delta flight, a verbal altercation escalates and gets physical as a female passenger confronts and punches an older man. Police arrested the woman and the FBI is now leading the investigation. And on this Delta flight, just before Christmas, the video obtained by TMZ, passengers scream as two men throw punches on a late-night flight from L.A. to Memphis, crashing into the seats around them. The fight allegedly sparked over mask-wearing until other passengers stepped in to break it up. The men declined to press charges against each other and were not detained. Delta telling ABC News, while unruly passenger incidents are rare, there is no place for them on our aircraft. But 2 years into the pandemic, COVID-19 protocols are still leading to challenges on some flights. And while fights over COVID restrictions can still flare up, Dr. Anthony Fauci says a vaccine mandate for domestic travelers may be necessary.
When you make vaccination a requirement, that's another incentive to get more people vaccinated. If you want to do that with domestic flights, I think that's something that seriously should be considered.
And a reminder, if your flight is canceled or severely delayed, the airlines can give you a refund. You just have to ask for it. Janae?
All right. Airlines facing a lot of challenges. Alex, thank you so much.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching. And we'll see you in the morning on GMA.